Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Life Meet Lightning, where we talk about electrical things and other nonsense. Figure I tell you what I'm doing this week. So, my brother's a mentor. He's been mentoring kids for quite a few years, like 10 years or something. It's kind of his thing. But he's got a mentee. He's got this cool little RC car back here, and he requested that I build him some LED lights. You know, like some of the cool cars on the road out there, they got the cool little green, purple, whatever color lights underneath of them. But he wants something kind of like that, so figured I'd oblige and see if I can build him some LED lights for his RC car here. But yeah, this is a pretty easy project. It's just using some 5-volt LED light strip lights here. Got just a capacitor, an Arduino Nano, and a resistor, basically, and a little battery box. It's going to run on a battery, some rechargeable batteries here that I got. Little 14500, two 14500 batteries I'm going to use. And probably build in a push button switch so we can switch between some different programs with some different cool lighting effects. I don't know, maybe I'll break this down into an actual tutorial at some point here, but I may just end up doing like a short. Maybe when it's all done, we'll go to the racetrack and get some cool little short of it running around on the track, you know, in the evening with the cool lights on or something like that. But in addition to that, I figure I'd talk a little bit about what's going on with the channel. Call this like a little update slash mini project video. But some of you may have noticed I've been putting a little more effort than usual into my last few videos. Because, you know, like I said, my winter update video, my whole focus is quick tip videos and learn electronics videos. And I've been trying to replicate my most popular video up till this point. And making it, you know, a lot of great editing, a lot of humor, you know, audience retention is my goal here. The problem with that, though, is it's been difficult to get out a video a week like my original plan has been. And YouTube kind of favors consistent content. They promote your content a lot more if you're putting out content more regularly. So I'm going to try to make some shorts, maybe some like 1 minute or less videos here or there, or videos like this where I just rant or something. You guys got electrical questions or something you want to answer, maybe I can do like a little 1 minute or less answers style format or something. I don't know what they'll all look like, but my whole goal here is to minimize editing and just make some quick videos that I can be more consistent and get out consistent content, and mostly just to appease the YouTube algorithm people, or just to appease YouTube guys. Keep them happy so they promote my content.